Imagine that you cut a stone so beautiful that you couldn't help but eating it.